Hello, friends, welcome to our YouTube channel, The GSM Solution. We are here to help you in the everyday works that make you better with our experience. If this video is helpful for you, do not forget to subscribe and share. Give thumbs if you like our works. We got an iPhone 8 Plus with unable to active. That fault is quite confusing on the cases that have several possibilities. One with baseband related, NFC circuit related, and might have NAND data corrupt. We check it first and find that there is no IMEI present on the phone, but the serial is okay. While disassembling the iPhone and always remove battery first. If you remove FPC and board without removing battery, make other parts damage or burned from voltage running on the board. So, always remember that. We disassemble iPhone and check all the capacitors near BBPMU, but all seems to be okay.